Okay.
Thank goodness you saved me. You're Miss Knightstone, yes? I'm Philip, Mr. Sebastian's butler. He told me to expect you. But then this happened. The thief came out of nowhere. He kept asking about a third music sheet. I had no idea what he was talking about. Please, get me out of here.
Sure, one sec. Sorry, Philip.
You have to sit through a hidden object screen. What?
Yeah, you're gonna watch us rob you.
Oh, there must be a color code somewhere in this storage room. There we go, first item.
Lil, he's staring at us, just like, what are you doing? Get me out! Just like, and we're like, nah.
I want to blow up this balloon.
Yeah. Driving in.
Look,
like,
it's a rabbit, Mr. Butler. Oh, can I have the keys to your luggage?
Eventually.
But seriously, no. Alright, the Skype thing is back up there, and it's annoying me. I wonder if the recording will pick up that window up there.
Whatever.
Doesn't matter, really.
The crowbar is, like, in the middle part. Like, between the two shelves.
Between the two shelves. Aha.
You see it? Nah, that's the other shelf. Oh,
there
it is.
Go.
Yep. I might have delayed what I said there, but you got it.
Flashlight. I can't pick it up. Unless it wasn't there, a flashlight would
help
us.
That is the flashlight. There's no way there's a second flashlight. What is this joke? That's the flashlight.
There's the bells.
Yeah.
And then... Don't click outside again.
And a pair of skis. I don't see either of those things, although they should be out in the open. Is it a joke? Why is there another ferret?
I'm suddenly not making any progress anymore.
You gotta be epic.
There we go. Got it.
Whoa. Okay, you just had to click it 50 times.
Never happened before. Whoa, what was that?
I know. I saw the same thing. I was just like, what? It's still recording. That's the key. It's just like, perhaps lets you in the corner just know. It's just like, stuff's being recorded.
Viewers will have evidence that this game is
Those were skis. Okay, fine.
This game has some problems.
Ooh, the candle, like, right below, like, left shelf, next to the ferret.
Found it.
Yes.
Now everything else is hidden, so we have to find the code to open that.
Yeah, this is a joke.
There we go.
Okay.
Green, red, blue?
Are we expected to remember it? Yeah, it was.
There we go.
Wait, that's not an item.
Hang on.
He's on something.
There we go.
Oh, it's all in here. Oh, that's cheap.
That little star screwdriver.
Right, the stars. Oh, it's on the cat's hat. That's stupid.
What's with the hitbox?
You know what's happening?
What?
I think your mouse, only on these hidden object screens, is off. In the sense that when you want to click on something, it's clicking on, like, the thing to the upper left? Yeah, you see what happened? Maybe you did, were able to click it in the end, but... Yeah, just keep your mouse in the area, maybe, like, off a little bit.
That's
weird.
Yeah,
see? Off-center.
It's never done that when I've played alone.
Agreed.
I have to get these handcuffs off somehow. Oh, man.
Oh, this is bad. Oh, this is bad. Oh, we might have to just end it.
It's right only here. Been 10 minutes!
Well, I don't think we can play like this. We can't pick up any items.
Wanna try a relaunch of the game really quickly? Or do you want to just have a 10 minute... okay. Hang on, guys.
Oh, I see.
Okay. Hang
Let's
on.
Let's this better. That was weird.
Really weird, guys.
Right. We can definitely open the handcuffs with the screwdriver.
Anywho, we're gonna just pretend that didn't happen, and we'll complain to Boom Zap on their form later. I guess. Well, we can open this now, I believe.
Oh, are you serious? Okay. So we're still leaving the guy for... to do other stuff. That is terrible of us, but I suppose what can we do?
Burn it. Burn him open? No, those are handcuffs.
This one's dangerous.
Let me just check
He's just staring at us, wondering, it's just like, what's wrong with you?
To be honest, I would too.
Yeah. No, we gotta get into here.
Well, now we have fuses.
We're getting, we're trying to get 5 for some kind of electronics.
I'll just open this and it'll give us another few, or 2 more fuses. Cool.
Good, good. Ooh. 1 left. But the fuses aren't gonna open his handcuffs.
No, we're gonna blow him up, maybe. Whoop. Let's see here. I forgot how much off topic we have to go before we can start actually freeing him.
That's just insane. This is like, you know what, we're just gonna cut off your hands, buddy. I'm sorry.
Ah. I was gonna do it by itself this time.
This is a multi-purpose screwdriver. Well, it undoes the screws, so... Oh, we're gonna cut off his hands! Oh, I called it. No, I'm kidding, but... Thank goodness everything just had screws, and not like... Ew, this one has a bolt, it's just, like, great.
Finally freed the butler!
It saw through the handcuffs thing.
Thank you, Miss Knightstone. I will try to call the police, but the phone may not be working because of this lizard.
Great.
Could
yeah,
you check on Mr.
Music.
Sebastian to see if he is alright? I'm sure he wants
great,
to
the
see
Mueller's been trail quest.
Here's the key to his room.
Okay.
Perfect. Now then.
Why did we just lock this door?
What I saw in Sebastian's room changed everything. The ghost seemed to care for Sebastian, a living person.
What?
Dana, thank you for coming. I know you must have many questions, so let us waste no time. Just like you, I can sense ghosts.
One of them.
In my dreams, I saw her hiding away something valuable. Music sheets. Of her own composition. And then she was running away from someone, fearing for her life.
Well, yeah, women can't make music in the whatever.
Perhaps she fell or was pushed, but she drowned in the river. I don't know who was chasing her. The ghost, Elise, is a musician like me. She wants me to find her music, but with my current condition, I can't move much. She led me to a secret door in the grand foyer behind the tapestry. I can't get it open. What's behind that door, Dana? Could you help me?
Thank goodness you are
awake,
Master.
What else are we gonna do here?
An intruder broke into the house and locked me up. Miss Knightstone here saved me.
We better have to deal with a real person. We can't handle that. There's the last fuse.
Nice. I could probably use this desk, but we don't want to. Well, we have the hand. He had the handle and a fuse in his bedroom.
Was there blood all over it, or was that just a stain, or whatever?
I think it was just a stain. I didn't see it. I don't see it. Alright, we have a fuse puzzle now. So, do you want...
Okay,
I don't know. Do you want to keep going, or do you want to end it here?
Maybe we can just end it right here.
Yeah, because it's getting kind of late, and I kind of... Yeah. So
no
next
problem.
Time, we will have better luck, I can tell you that much. See you guys then.
Yep, see ya.
Who's that dude in the cherry red suit tearing up the floor tonight? He's shaking his hips, got a sack full of gifts and a beard that's crazy white. He's got the party rocking, candy canes and socks.